Whether you're on a Mac or a PC, even an Android device, you're no stranger to viruses. You could be a gamer, you could be working from home, in the office, even in the library, surfing the web, and no matter what, you are susceptible to viruses. So in this day and age, you need an antivirus solution. And Defender is cool and everything, but it's not going to protect you against everything. Common sense helps, but the way they're coming out with viruses nowadays, you need a little bit more than common sense. And that's what today's video is about. So I've been using SoftwareKeep.com to buy a lot of my software, Windows, Office, different antiviruses as well. So let me show you real quick. So we'll come over here to SoftwareKeep.com. And then if you don't have an account, let's create one, but I'm going to go ahead and log in over here. One sec. And then here you can see a few of the things I've purchased before. Now, the reason I buy from SoftwareKeep.com is you get a great discount. You're not paying retail prices, but you're also not paying those dark web prices from shady sites that you don't know if your software is going to work in a day or two or three. The cool thing about SoftwareKeep, and it's happened to me once before, my fault, is if you enter your key, everything works, and then a week or two later, all of a sudden it doesn't. You connect to SoftwareKeep, you let them know what happened, and they'll work with you to fix that key. They fixed it for me once before, completely my fault, but they helped me out. Regardless of that, let's keep going. So at SoftwareKeep, you can buy different versions of Office, Office for Mac, Office applications, different versions of Windows, antivirus, and other software. But we're here for antivirus, and I'm going to buy MalwareBytes. Now, rewinding just a little bit, you may have noticed on my purchase page that I actually bought MalwareBytes once before. I did a few minutes ago, but I wasn't recording my screen, so I need to buy it again. And that's okay. I'll give the key to my son, to my wife, or to my daughter, and I'll end up buying more for them as well because it's so affordable. But anyway, let's keep going. So here we can see MalwareBytes Premium 1 year for $49.99. Same for Mac. Then MalwareBytes Anti-Malware Premium 3.0 for 1 year. And then we can find MalwareBytes Anti-Malware Premium 3.61 for $44.99, the cheapest of all. So we'll come over here. We'll go to MalwareBytes.com and we'll go to pricing. So then we see the cheapest version is $44.99. That's for the advanced antivirus and anti-malware. But if we come over here, it's also $44.99. So you're asking yourself, SoftwareKeep and MalwareBytes has the software for the same price. MalwareBytes makes it. Why would I buy it from SoftwareKeep? At SoftwareKeep, you can save 21% off by using coupon code TBFY21. Let me show you. We'll go over here, add to cart. Okay, we can see it in cart here for $44.99. We'll enter promo code TBFY21 and we'll click apply. $35.54. That's awesome. 21% off. So now we'll go to proceed to checkout. And I'm going to do PayPal, but also we can do Klarna. With Klarna, kind of like layaway, you can have four separate payments. So you can pay a little today, tomorrow, the next day, and the next day till it's all paid off. That's pretty nice, but I'm going to use PayPal. So we'll click here. And then we'll do PayPal. One sec. All right, so we have 30 minutes. So the cool thing about SoftwareKeep, or the other cool thing about SoftwareKeep, is the fact that once you click buy or purchase, whatever I just clicked there, they give you a timer as to how long it'll take to get your key. And out of the 5-6 times that I've purchased it, there was only one time that it didn't come in time, and I contacted them and they really helped me out. They ran out of that particular one and they gave me the upgraded one. So that was pretty nice. But anyway, the last time I bought it half an hour ago, it took about almost 20 minutes. So it takes less than those 30. So here we got the email from PayPal saying that our receipt from Search People Enterprises came through. So as you can see on the screen, it's down to 8 minutes, getting a little worried. I know they'll take care of me, but I prefer it be automatic. Anyway, let's keep waiting. So we're down to about a minute left. I think I'm going to contact support. So we'll just click on chat over here. Enter in your information. And then start chat. All right, so we're done here. I'll go ahead and click thumbs up. And thanks for your help. And send. And we'll go ahead and finish up here. So now we'll come back to my email. And SoftwareKeep USA, here's your products. And we'll grab this key. And let's go ahead, download MalwareBytes. So shows I'm already registered because I am. So let's go ahead and sign in. Okay, verification code was sent to my email. One sec. Verify. This one was already activated. That's the one I used before, but I messed that one up. This is the brand new one I just bought. So we'll click on this one. And expires next year, available one-on-one devices, my key. So we'll go ahead, add a device, add this device, download. Let's go ahead and install. Me or family, next. I'm gonna skip the browser guard, skip for now. We'll do done, and then open up here, get started, activate subscription. One sec, let me enter in this information, and we're good. We are activated and we have the latest version, 4.5.20. Now, if you remember, the version we bought was 3.6.1. As I'm editing the video, I come to realize that I didn't show you the actual activation for the program. So I was showing you the version, but if you come over here, you click here, we can see who it's registered to, then the license key, and then expires in 363 days because I activated it 2 days ago. So that's pretty awesome. We were able to not only get it cheaper if we bought the regular version because of TBFY21, but we were able to actually use the older version to get it even cheaper. And then with the 21% off coupon, TBFY21, we were able to get it off even cheaper. That's pretty awesome. So SoftwareKeep, I've been shopping with them for some time. I've bought, as you saw, a few different copies of Windows and antivirus and all, and they've been awesome. I messed up one time, that was my fault. I talked with support, everything worked. And then here you saw the license took too long to receive. I logged in, I asked them what's going on. They said, we noticed you bought two copies. So they're taking care of me there, which is awesome. And then I told them, oh, that was me. That was all me. I did it again. There's a theme here. After that, they went ahead, emailed me everything, and I'm activated with MalwareBytes. So I'm gonna play with it now, but I know because it is MalwareBytes, it's going to work perfectly because I've used the free version for so long, but now auto updates and all that good stuff. So definitely something worth to look at. So I hope I've helped you, if not with choosing MalwareBytes, but with choosing SoftwareKeep and my coupon code, which will help you out a lot. Now, if you want, up here, I have another one of my trials with SoftwareKeep, but if anything, this is Iggy with ThisBytesForYou. See you guys.